Hello friends. Welcome back to my another video. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to write superscript in PowerPoint shortcut Mac. Let's get started. At first, open PowerPoint on your Mac or macOS. Then write some formula, then select the number and press on your keyboard Ctrl plus T checkmark on superscript, then press enter. If you enjoy this video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.